Anas radiallahu anhu says, a man came to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam and asked, Mata sa'ata ya Rasulullah, when is the Qiyamah, the last day? He asked, what have you prepared for that? He said, I have prepared nothing, no namazes, no fastings, and no sadaqas. But I love Almighty Allah and His Messenger. The God's Messenger replied, Anta ma'aman ahbabta, you will be with whom you love. Anas radiallahu anhu says, it was the gladdest moment we have ever had.